Drummond says it's crucial to repair the damage that's been done.
To think that we can put our head in the sand or hold our breath and pound the table is amateurish, and it's not going to find a solution. So we have to fix our issues.